Alright folks, the day has come for Lady Liberty has a new captain.